Yeah, you know, I think it's a long way it goes, you know, because I was a medical resident here in 1960s, you know. Then I went to Yale and spent some time there, pulmonary fellowship, then came back to St. Francis 1970. And since the time, I just retired 2 years ago, that was this 48 years continuous, wonderful time. We can learn from everybody, I think, you know. And we have the gift, for the God's gift, that is, they made us the teacher. The Latin word doctors mean teacher. When the teacher being recognized like that tonight, you know, that's the achievement of the lifetime. But we have done something right, you know. And I'm really fortunate to have so many brilliant colleague teachers. They made me a better teacher, better persons. And the beautiful thing we have in medical profession, that we can do something for somebody. Most important thing, you know. And as I mentioned to give the lecture all the time, do not forget that your best teacher is your patients. You know, just listen to them. And I think, I hope, I prayed that I did well from that point of view. Permanent department, we had nothing, but now it's one of the best department in the state of Connecticut. You know, we started the department, pulmonary function laboratory, critical care unit. I started the respiratory care unit, then pulmonary medical intensive care unit, and now they're blossoming out. 60% of the pulmonary specialists in the state of Connecticut trained by us. And they're all over, I think, you know. And it's a lot of work, but tremendous gratitude I have. That is the opportunity, the hospital, the staff gave it to me, and I try to pass these things to the next generations. And seeing that, the three generations sitting there, you know, and I'm sitting down here after 50 years, 1970, only 51 years in the hospital, and I did not think it is possible. So the hospital gave me all the opportunity to be successful, to be a good teacher. I hope I did contribute from that point of view, whatever I can. I hope I did guide the younger generation the way I thought, way I was taught by my predecessors, that is the best thing to do, you know. Because medicine is an art which is learned by practice, you know. Medicine is an art which is learned by interaction between the people.